Defensively, you know, everyone always rushes back to the other. But when we're going forward, we don't kind of move in threes and fours or in any kind of system. So when there is a loose ball, there's only one person, whether it's a striker or a fielder, they're isolated.
Good to see you.
Ref, you haven't dropped me a message yet.
Haven't what?
Dropped me a message on YouTube. No?
Oh, yeah, sorry. Why right. Do you... Oh, shit, you can't write that now. The thing is, with that one, you have to pay to get in. It's like maybe £3-4, maybe.
Why?
Because it's like... They've got like a big fan base, the club.
That one?
Yeah.
Oh, right. So they asked the fans to pay?
Yeah, well, it's like it counts as a donation.
All right.
It's like a donation to the club, but yeah, you have to pay. But no, it's good. It's worth it. You have a lot. offense, no offense.
So man, I will just act like their opponent's cameraman.
Give it a try.
Chance.
Oh! Oh, no.
Let's go.
Thank you. Release it. This way, this way.
The other team we played, the one we lost 9-0 to, they were better, they were fitter, they were younger.
Yeah.
These guys technically are much better.
Yeah.
Well, not much better, but they're better.
On the other hand, I think it's better.
More because when they come with such a speed on us, when we are standing, there's no chance.
Goal!
Yeah!
Consolation goal! David extending his lead at the, as our, I think, have you seen the point tally for player of the season?
Yeah.
On their website, they have like a point tally for player of the season.
Yeah.
David's extending his lead.
Nice. Do you think this league is good? No. Yeah.
Do you think it's good?
Well, no, it's not balanced. No.
It's not bad.
I mean, it's not balanced.
No, not at all.
Some teams are okay and good. Some teams are really bad. Yeah.
Normally in the league you have 10 divisions, so that is always equal. But you just have one, so it's just like Bayern Munich versus Barnsley.
So the league that you normally ref is like much balanced?
The one I was telling you about, yeah, because it's like divisions. You know non-league?
Non-league?
So it's like, it's in, so you know you have the football league pyramid.
Yeah.
So it's like, it's in it, but it's very low down.
Yeah,
so that way it's a division, so it's balanced in theory.
So it's like under the FA.
Yes. Yeah. So like if the team got promoted like, what was it, six seasons back to back to back, they'll be in the Premier League.
Yeah, and then they will go to the something like Northern League.
No. If they got promoted like six times, like in six seasons, like back to back to back, they'll play in the Premier League. But of course, that's never going to happen. Not six times. But in theory, it's possible.
Forces us to play from the back.
Exactly, yeah.
Even if, because some guys, like, what happened? You played in one other game, didn't you?
Yeah.
I don't know if you remember, but like, a lot of the time, what guys do is they see the keeper, they immediately defenders.
Yeah.
And, like, we're, none of us are good in the air, so none of us are going to win the header.
Exactly.
And then it just
falls
back in there.
I thought they might have some issues, but
yeah, they looked a little bit like they were not lacking in confidence, but definitely when the ball was like bobbling, they looked uncomfortable.
Yeah,
like their touch seems to have improved as the game's gone on.
Exactly, yeah.
They looked a little bit shaky in a couple of minutes, and as soon as that goal curved in top corner, we were like, well, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right then.
I mean, I was standing there.